instruction, the screen will be split into two, showing my right hand and then my left hand, with the tablature and the chord sequence attached. Hopefully you'll be able to follow the chord sequence and the tablature at the same time as you watch my fingers moving.